multiplication of binary number. Already we have seen addition and subtraction. Now before I start this topics, first we will solve the one example multiplication of decimal number. It will helpful to solve the problem which is related to multiplication of binary numbers. So here I am taking one examples the multiplication of decimal number. So I am taking 525 into 25. So first we will start. Now this first we multiply with 2. Here we are putting one sign, multiplication sign. So normally we are started multiply with the number which is nearer to sign. So here it is 2. So just you can put 0 over here for this first digit 5. So first put the 0, then 5 into 2, 10, 0, 1 carry. Next 5 into 10, 2 into 2, 4 and carry 5. Then next 5 into 2, 10. So it is already done to multiply the above number 525 with 2. Now this 525 multiply with this 5. So here there is no need to put 0 because there is no digit. So here 5 into 5, 25, 2 is carry. 5 into 2, 10 into carry 2, 12, 2, 1 query. 5 into 5, 25 and query 26. So we have multiplied both lower digit to the upper decimal number. Now add this 2. So 0 plus 5, 5, 0 plus 2, 2, 5 plus 6, 11, 1 answer, 1 query, 1 plus 2, 3 and 1 and 1. So this is the this is a method to multiply the decimal number, and already we have done. Now same rules or same criteria you have to apply to solve the multiplication of binary numbers. Now before solve this example, first we will see the what are the rules for the multiplication of binary number. So here I am taking two inputs A and B. So already I told you there are only four possibilities are there in for the input 00 01 10 11. So some of the books they are using only two inputs, but here we are keeping same input for each and every arithmetical operation. Now 0 into 0 already we are familiar with this. 0 into 0, that means 0. 0 into 1, 0. 1 into 0, 0. And 1 into 1, 1. So these are the rules you have to follow for the multiplication of binary number. Now let me see the, let me solve the examples for the multiplication of binary number. So here I am taking one binary number 11101 into 1101. So these are two binary numbers which are required to multiply. So here I am giving just numbers 1 2 3 4, digit number lower. So here you have to follow same rules. So first you can take the first digits which is nearer to this cross sign. So how many characters are remaining before that? 1 2 3. So here just you can put 1 2 3 times 0, then add 1 into 1, 1, 1 into 0, 0, 1 into 1, 1, 1 into 1, 1, 1 into 1, 1. So it is multiplied for first digit. Now for second, so here we are taking second digit, so you can put 2 0 because 1 and 0. So here I can put 0 0, then multiply again 1 into 1, 1 into 0 0, 1 into 1, 1, 1 into 1, 1, and 1 into 1, 1. Now for next, for this 3 digits, so how many zeros you can put? Only 1. So here I am putting 1, 0 here, then multiply it 1 into 0, 0, 0 into 0, 0, 0 into 1, 0, 0 into 1, 0, and 0 into 1, 0. Now the fourth digit, 1. So there is no need to put 0 because there is so here there is no digit. So you can direct multiply 1 into 1, 1 into 0, 0, 1 into 1, 1, 1 into 1, 1, 1 into 1, 1. So now all the digits are multiplied, lower digit are multiplied with upper digit. Now add all of this. So first 0, 0, 0, 0, 1, that means 1. 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, that means 0. Here 1 plus 1, there is no need to add 0. 1 plus 1, 10. So answer is 0 and carry is 1. 1 plus 1 plus 1, 3 times, that means 3. 3, that means 11. So 1 answer and 1 carry. Similarly, 1 plus 1 plus 1, 11. 1 result, 1 query. 1 plus 1 plus 1, 11. Answer 1, carry 1. 1 plus 1, 0, and carry 1, and just put the value of this 1 is right here. So now it is a very simple method. Now this is the integer binary number. Now we will solve another examples. Binary multiplication of binary number having integer as well as fractional number. So in exam, these type questions are asked because there is some confusion. Most of the students having some problem when solve this problem, because here it is integer as well as fraction number. So please, it is a very simple matter how to solve. I will say how to solve this example and how error can be eliminated. So for that, I can take one value binary number, 1011.01. It is multiplied with 110.1. So most of the students says this point, it will create problem. So before start to solve this problem, first you can do one thing, forget this point. That means you can solve this example without putting or without considering this point. So it will be very easy. So remember, already I told you, please forget this point and you can solve the problem. By that means whatever number, it is an integer number that you have to consider. So remove this portion. So first, started from this cross sign or multiplication sign, 1. How many zeros are there? 1, 2, 3. So here I am putting 1, 2, 3 zeros. Then multiply this one, 1 into 1, 1. 1 into 0, 0. 1 into 1, 1. 1 into 1, 1. 1 into 0, 0. 1 into 1, 1. So first digit is over. Now then taken second. So how many zeros are required? 1 and 2. So here I am writing 1 and 2, 0. Then multiply this one, 1 into 1, 1 into 0, 0, 1 into 1, 1, 1 into 1, 1, 1 into 0, 0, 1 into 1, 1. Second is over. Now what about third? 0. So you have to put only 1 0 here. Then 1, 0 into 1, 0, 0 into 0, 0, 0 into 1, 0, 0 into 1, 0, 0 into 0, 0, 0 into 1, 0. Now last digit. So there is no need to put 0. So directly you can multiply 1 into 1, 1 into 0, 0, 1 into 1, 1, 1 into 1, 1, 1 into 0, 0, 1 into 1, 1. So it is very easy. Now add them. So here 1, because 1 plus 0, 1. Here 0. 1 plus 1, 10, 0, carry 1. 1 plus 1 plus 1, 11, 1, carry 1. 1 plus 1, 0, carry 1. Here, 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1. So here, there is a problem. Because, most important thing, that is 4. 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus 4, that is digit, in decimal it is 4. But in binary number, it is 100. Remember, for 4, it is 100. So you can put 0. So how many digits are remaining? 1 and 0. Because 100, already we are using 0 here in answer. So carry is 1, 0. So you cannot put only 1, 0 here. Just you can put 0 here and put 1 here. So it is most important. Do you understand? I hope you will understand very well, because carry is 10. You cannot write 10 here. Just put 0 here and put 1 here. Remember? Now again, 0 plus 1, 1. 1 plus 1, 0. Carry 1. 1 plus 1, 0, 10, 0. Carry 1 and 1. So it is very easy. But the main problem is 4. How to put carry? Most of the students having problem when carry, because 10, where to put? Here put 10? No. Here 0 and here 1. So now you can solve the problem. But the main problem is your question, it is consist of integer number as well as fraction number. But in your answer, it is only integer number. It is not possible, because your answer also will comes into the fraction number. So where to put point? And we will get the answer, but where to put this point? It is most important. So you can take care. So how to put that? I will see here. How many digits are there in this first option? 1 and 2, right? And lower after this point, 1. So how many digits after this fractional point? So you can say that upper 2 and lower 1, that means 3 digits are. So you can count 3 digits from right hand side here, 1, 2, 3, and